You don't have to worry as long as you allow him to hold you. That rock is steadfast and sure. While the billows are dashing, while the waves are dashing, the tide, all of these things, but God is our rock, our sword and our shield. He is our hiding place this morning. I just come to magnify. I don't know about you this morning, but I want to thank him for one more day. I want to thank him that my hands can above my head. I want to thank him this morning that I can speak. I want to give him praise this morning that I know him for myself, that I can glorify him. God bless you, brethren, as I hand over to our bishop in Jesus' precious name. Bishop, preach to the church in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah. Praise God. I just want to greet everyone present here today in Jesus' name. We are so happy to be in the house of the Lord to magnify him. We are here to offer our sacrifices unto the Lord. And we just want to make sure that our heart is in tune with the Master according to the word of the Lord. But at the end of the session, we can go back better than we came. Praise God, praise God, praise God. As we just sung, we have an anchor that keeps the soul. Amen. Steadfast and sure while the billows roll. It doesn't matter how much your presence of God, the billows will still continue. Amen. But we know that they hang a hold and grip the solid rock. Amen. They hang a hold.
Yes, Lord.
Though the ship
is battered,
they are rocking. Oh,
as I take the rest of me,
Storm, spite of the storm,
hallelujah.
The anchor holds. I shall rest in the eye of the sun. golden wheat. That it belongs to all. The blessed rock of ages speaks peace to my soul. He holds me his soul, so safe, so warm. There I find it
in the eye of the storm.
Though the wind and water reaches, the billows, glory to God. Oh, the blessed rock of ages.
Jesus, oh,
How sweet and great to be here. Oh, what a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we have.
Oh, Thank you.
Ages.
Amen.
Cleft for me. You may be seen for a short while. Let me hide.
Yes, Lord.
Myself. In thee.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. There's a deliverer that says, say to the rock that is higher than high. Jesus, the rock of ages. The rise of the rock that was in the wilderness, the same rock was Christ.
Mm-hmm.
And so today we are honored to be alive, honored to be in the house of the Lord to magnify Him. We just want to make sure, saints of God, that our life is alive with the word of the Lord. Amen. As we come at this fast today, another day, we just want to confess before the Lord. We just want to empty ourselves before Him. Praise God, letting go and let God. Blessed be the name of the Lord. You know, saints of God, yourself and God knows. I know myself and God knows. And this is the reason why we are here in the house of the Lord, to bow not just our knees, but our heart before the holy God, the all-knowing God. Praise God, the all-sufficient God. Amen. That He can cleanse us and wash us and make us, praise God, rapture ready, because that's what we are here for.
Amen.
Just to make sure that when the sun refused to shine, praise God Almighty, when everything ceases, when time changes into eternity, praise God, we find a resting place in the arms of sweet deliverance.
Amen.
And so, saints of God, let us from the depth of our hearts pour out before God. Amen. Remember, God already knows. Not that He don't know, He already knows. Praise God. And so let us tell Him everything. Amen. Praise God. I can feel the presence of the Lord in this house.
Amen.
And I'm for this. I'm grateful.
Yes.
Because to be in a service and you don't feel the presence of God, it will just be a waste.
Amen.
But thank God the presence of the Lord is here. And we just want to give God thanks for gracing us with His presence today.
Yes.
Amen. Praise God. And we're going to pray. We're going to cry out to the Lord for this ministry. Praise God for strength and for the grace of God to continue to reside with us, not just this ministry, but speaking of the church global. Amen. I was saying to somebody, I think, but yesterday, that all that the devil have left in his armory is shooting at the people of God. Amen. Because the devil also realized that his days are numbered.
Amen.
As the saints of God, the Lord has made a way of escape. The price is paid. Amen. And we have access to the throne of God. Amen. Arise so we can find grace to help in times of need. God bless you at this time. We're going to pray. Amen. I don't know if there's any request. Often I use the word tarry, but we are here to tarry one for another.
Amen.
Amen. We're here to tarry one for another. We pray one for another. Not even our enemies who want to see end up in hell. And so, saints of God, this is what it means also to love your neighbor as yourself.
Amen.
Very important. You want to make it? Praise God. It should be the desire of everyone's heart that someone else make it. Blessed be the name of the Lord. And so today, saints of God, be encouraged. It doesn't matter what you're going through. It doesn't matter what you're feeling. It doesn't matter the sickness, the sorrow, the pain, the woe, whatever's happening in your life. By the grace of God assisting you, you can make it. Yes, you can make it. You can make it. All that is just let go and let God. Just let go and let God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. He is great. Amen. God bless everyone in this message in Jesus' name.